Yesterday I heard the rain whispering your name, asking where you'd gone. It fell softly from the clouds on the silent crowds as I wandered on. Out of doorways, black umbrellas came to pursue me. Faceless people as they passed were looking through me. No one knew me. Yesterday I shut my eyes, face up to the skies, drinking in the rain. But your image still was there, floating in the air, brighter than a flame. Today I saw a city full of shadows without pity, and I heard the steady rain whispering your name, whispering your name. Yesterday I saw a city full of shadows without pity, and I heard the steady rain whispering your name, whispering. Your name.
swaying in the summer breeze, showing off their silver leaves as we walked by. Soft kisses on a summer's day, laughing all our cares away, just you and I. Sweet, sleepy warmth of summer nights, gazing at the distant light in the starry sky. They say that all good things must end someday. Autumn leaves must fall. But don't you know that it hurts me so to say goodbye to you? Wish you didn't have to go. No, 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 no. And when the rain beats against my window pane, I'll think of summer days again and dream of you. They say that all good things must end someday. Autumn leaves must fall. But don't you know that it hurts me so to say goodbye to you? Against my window pane, I'll think of summer days again and dream of you. And dream of you. And dream of you. Thank you. symphony for Susan. I would write a melody that would tell her, create a spell for her, ring a bell for her, and let her know how much I felt for her. If I could write a symphony for Susan, I'd compose some harmonies that would let her know how much my love could grow, how its warmth would glow. What better way is there to tell her so? I would try to invent new rhythms that would let her know all the thrills I feel when her lips touch mine. Later on there would be a strain so full of tenderness that she must confess that she knows that I love her so. If I could write a symphony for Susan, there would be so many ways I could let her know how much my love could grow, how its warmth would glow. What better way is there to tell her so? There would be so many ways I could let her know how much my love could grow, how its warmth would glow. What better way is there to tell her so?
Was that love?